carbohydrates we couldn't otherwise digest. Finally, after about 12 hours, we expect...